The St Magnus Cathedral stands prominently in the centre of Kirkwall in the Orkney Islands. It is dedicated to St Magnus, Orkney's patron saint. In the 12th century, Orkney was the centre of a powerful Norse earldom which had adopted Christianity. The earldom was split in two between Magnus Erlendsson and his cousin Hakon. During a power struggle around the year 1116, Magnus was murdered by Hakon on the nearby island of Eaglesey. The bishops of Orkney made Magnus a saint. 20 years later, King Sigurd granted Magnus's nephew, Cali Colson, half of Orkney, and Cali took the name Ronald, Earl of Orkney. Ronald left southern Norway and went to Orkney to overthrow Hakon's son, and he then ruled Orkney for 22 years. Ronald vowed to build a magnificent stone church to contain the bones of his uncle. Work began in 1137. The stonemasons had previously been employed on Durham Cathedral, and quarries for the red sandstone opened at the head of Holland and on the island of Ede. By 1152, the choir and three pillars of the nave had been built. Over the next 200 years, the cathedral grew. The apse was pulled down and the choir extended. Work was started on a new facade, but was left unfinished until Bishop Thomas Tulloch completed it 2 centuries later. Under a decree of King James III of Scotland, St Magnus Cathedral belonged to the Royal Borough of Kirkwall, so when the Reformation came some 70 years later, the cathedral was spared the desecration and ruin suffered by many other cathedrals. It became a parish church and many of the rich vestments were removed. In 1671, the wooden spire was struck by lightning and it caught fire. It was rebuilt some years later of slate and survived until the early 20th century. The building slowly deteriorated until the Thomas Bequest made restoration possible in the early 20th century. The local council chose the restoration scheme by architect George Mackay Watson from Edinburgh. Currently, locally trained masons maintain the stonework to a high standard, so the cathedral can look its best as it heads proudly for its 900th year.